are now in the workshop of Devasena's Thapathi, one of the reputed families of traditional bronze casters. So a very crucial process is carving the wax model, almost sculpting it really. So it's a process of sculpting wax. One very crucial process is that of attaching the runners, because metal is, although it's molten, it doesn't flow very easily. So he's showing here how the process of joining runners to make the metal more castable is done. And we're looking here at the stage when the wax model has been made. It's first encased in three layers of clay to make a mold. You can see the runners, one is for pouring metal, one is for the escape of gases. And the whole mold has been covered with iron bands so that it won't burst and things, to consolidate it. And then the wax is melted out so that it leaves a hollow in the shape of the metal to be cast. And then the bronze metal is poured inside to give the casting. And then the mold is broken. And the metal icon is retrieved. And in this process, each icon which is made is unique, because it is the unique specifications and the shaping of the wax model that results in the icon.